Harry has said he wants to reconcile with his family, but sadly what he is doing is making reconciliation much more difficult. Before anyone can begin therapy in the midst of a family fallout, there are some premises which must be met. The first is that everybody's story must be heard, that each person says, "I'm ready to listen to their side, and I'd like them to listen to mine." But by publishing this book, knowing the royal family can't come back in the same way, Harry is showing a self-entitled side to him, that he feels his story is more important than theirs. The other premise is that each side needs to hold their hands up to their part in what caused the rift, because none of these things are one-sided. It's always a dynamic between people, a two-way, or three-way street. So they have to be able to say, "I'm not going to play the blame game, I hold my hands up and say I'm also part of these difficulties." Again, Harry has pretty much slammed the door on that because he's been doing the finger pointing, and apparently not admitting any kind of fault. I think he wants it all. He wants to get his story out and make money from it, and he also wants the reconciliation with his family, but on his terms. The problem is, you can never heal a family rift on one person's terms. If I were advising Harry, I would certainly have told him that writing this book wasn't a good idea.